Okay, today we are learning the sound. The caption action is snake. We write that sound, lead up, curly whirly, lead on. Now practice this in your books. A lowercase s would look like this, the one you've just written, and a capital S will look like this, slightly bigger with no lead ups. The activities that we're going to do today is have a look at these pictures and see which ones begin with the s phoneme.